just about to start. The final few laps of this thrilling race at Spa is Kimi Raikkonen in a modest seventh position. He's been complaining of tyre trouble all weekend. There goes his teammate in the sister Lotus Renault. He's behind, but on a brand new set of option tyres. I think he might actually work his way up and into the points, and at this rate, challenge Kimi. I think we're in for a dramatic few laps.
Thank you.
strategy played an important part of the race today, as Kimi Raikkonen's teammate was able to use his newer tyres to take advantage of track conditions and pass him before the end of the race.